Something's going on there. Bad conditions, so sometimes they will stop. If that happens, press the emergency stop button once. Wait for 20 seconds. Or try to press that floor button again. Bodalsvägen 20. I don't know when this one is built. Oh, the level of this already isn't good at all. What's happening? Not so much. Let's take a ride on this one as well. Sen är det Graham Brodds och Ian Beck. I think I take the stairs from here. This won't come. Here it goes. That's very bad. Here it goes.
Dad.
gut vägen du får. Pacemaster locked off. No way. Time to number six. Right over here. Go back down again. That's a cut wagon. Eight. Nice interior. It's more dense by his group. Slow leveling. Basic generic fixture. Original coil button specifically. for the big elevator. Unfortunately, it's disconnected from the circuit. New door type. Down to the basement. Even further down. Here's a way out to the other way. Stops here for some reason. We get cold there. Mm-hmm. Nice small elevator. I really like this style. Even if it is pretty modern and generic, it's modern with his script. Filmen hadde satt av Horizon og Grand Brothers Fregattvägen 10-12. Feels like this already isn't in good condition at all. Please. This already have a tendency to get to stop it for 2 or 3 stairs up. Could please press the door properly and maybe push down this one. It seems to be in very bad condition. So I think it's this one. Heading over to the next one. This one. We can go down to the basement and get this one.
these stall buttons.
This one has a large central connection. I like this one starting this way. Perfect timing of this one. These are lighter, some more guns, but cool. A big door operator, only controlled by a wireless remote. Bigger company, yeah.
Hej!
Tja!
Du är ute och fotar?
Ja.
Jaha, något speciellt?
Ja, det är
hobby. Snön? Eller?
Det är hobby att fota hissa, tycker jag. Krångligare
än det. Hobby och
fota hissa.
Nej, inte så mycket fota kanske.
Låghushissarna är intressantare, tycker jag. Specific button for big guy.
yellow and black. Conversion. There's no way like this takers. Forgot wagon 16. I bet that 18 doesn't have any elevators either. There's some empty floors anyway. I can already see from here. No elevators. That's it. 15 is so boring. They do have enter codes here. Here, what was that? Original brand are here. And what would that could figure that out? Seems they are actually Graham Brothers, but I don't really know. Maybe Riesdahl. Forgot Fang 15. Also, 13 and 11 does have enter codes. So I can't get any of these. So I don't know if these ones actually are modernas or not. So that's it. Also number 9 does have entry codes as well. It's fucking hilarious. So I cannot get it either. Number 7 is another high house. I saw this one time. It's not valid. So I'm gonna take a short ride. I cannot press this button that gives a specific call for the big guy. house guard inside.
Hej, hej.
Hej. Det är som någon kind of terror. Also not failed her yet. Green light fixtures on a few works. That's it. Some houses tend to have a Christmas tree here. This one is forgot by Agam Fan. Door operator. Remote controlled one. This one also isn't valid yet. Right, going down to the ground floor. Let's head over to house 3. Here we have another Christmas tree. Nice old light fixture. Invalid inspection. Have the fixtures on the wrong side of this cab. Weird. Thank you. Finally. House number 22. Off which street? Anyway, I have to have it as my last partition group. No special buttons for the big guy here. Wow, very beautiful. Alien. Bodensvägen 22. Nice, lovely. This is where the features of priority call. There it is. And I get
the small one.
Yes. So I can use this one for myself. They have floor indicators inside elevators. Good to know. So people will know where we are when this elevator, for some reason, that's in the door. That's it.